Hey everyone, we are back! We are assaulting Darth Baras' master's sanctum, I guess, trying to take him out to elevate our master. Vishina, how are you doing? Welcome to today's stream. We're playing some Star Wars The Old Republic, as you can see. And I'm just talking to Silly and Grandpa in chat here. What was your game of the year for 2019? I know you don't play too many games outside your MMOs, but yeah. Yeah, right. He's got a lot of card keys.
You know, I wonder if we do dungeons, can we use our heroic moment in there? Because we have our...
You're every bit as proficient as Baras said.
I guess you're content to sit on the sidelines.
I saw you had it handled, and I needed a little time to recover. I almost didn't make it. There were traps in the passages. I got the key, but Darth Vengean probably knows we're coming.
We will take him down whether he is prepared or not.
I will.
Sure, board games count. Confidence. It's a game.
If I should fall, I want you to know it was an honor to fight and die alongside you.
Is he gonna die?
Pandemic Legends. I don't think I've heard of that one. Tell me about it.
Ah. The Apprentices of Darth Baras. Drag, I will enjoy what? Bleeding you anew.
Really?
And you. Before you arrived, Baras was but a bit player. He would be nowhere without you.
That assessment is where our common ground ends, Vengean.
Your talents are wasted on that man. It sickens me. Your master doesn't deserve you. He's a coward, pushing buttons from the darkness. You and I. A people of action.
Your status as a man of action is about to end.
You've been outplayed, Vengean. Darth Baras has shown the galaxy that your wits are dull and your reach is short.
Enough! I will not be insulted nor patronized. Beg me. Beg me for mercy, and I will kill you quickly.
I'd like to meet the imbecile who takes that offer.
You will regret mocking me. You will both die in excruciating pain.
Have I played Pandemic? No. Oh, hurt. Oh, well, you were weaker than the guy outside. What the fuck?
I used all my cooldowns, including the bloodlust version.
Oh, alright. We get you, though.
Yeah.
For years, I've dreamed of vanquishing Darth Vengean. Glad to have had a hand in it. He fought hard and well.
Why is Boondock, like, walking right up on this guy's ass?
I didn't even break a sweat.
You were remarkable. I have no delusions I would have survived this battle if it wasn't for you. This is your victory. You, Baras, and I will be unstoppable.
Someday, this will be our fate.
I predict that day won't come for a very long time. There are things I must clean up here for Baras. I will meet you back at his chambers.
You act as the CD and help CDC and help fend off four diseases attacking the world at once. Well, that game's gonna be defunded soon. So is Pandemic Legends the fuck, why am I going through this? Is Pandemic Legends like the real life version of that then? Ooh, includes COVID-19 as DLC. That's happened in single-use versions that aren't in the traditional game. Huh. This is a board game. I'll have to check it out. What's it? Really fun. Ah! I'll have to check that out. Might be something I can do with, McRaunchy and them in real life. Lee, what are your thoughts on Darth Vengean?
We killed him.
That is true. Waiting for a good day, they bring out an MMO where elevators like this go down, and if you're under it, it just kills you.
Here, what's the best class in that's going to be in Shadowlands? Did you know that in Battle for Azeroth, Destruction accounted for 49.2% of all Warlock players?
I didn't know that. I do now, though. Shadow Priest. There you go. It looks silly. It's my angle short storm range.
Oh, yeah.
As always. As long as they don't change Demon Hunter at all, I'll probably just play that.
I mean, they're definitely going to change it. They always do.
They didn't for Legion and BFA, really. Still played virtually the same.
Look upon me, Apprentice. You have never seen me so pleased. And look around these chambers one last time. The humble trappings of yesterday. With our dismantling of Darth Vengean complete, I assume his seat on the Dark Council and return to Korriban.
It was my efforts that accomplished this.
The seeds were sown long before your arrival, but I do acknowledge your essential role in the endgame. We ascend together, Apprentice. Only our combined strengths can propel us to the height of power. Ah, the third side of this triumvirate arrives. Lord Drog, welcome home.
It's been a long time, Master. I'm ready to join the front line.
There is a war to win. What is your command, Master?
Now that I'm on the Dark Council, we are perfectly positioned to bring the Republic to its knees, to shape the galaxy as we wish. Go and enjoy this victory, my apprentices, but be ready for my call. I will not sit idle long.
Yay, we did it! Alright, we go to our holo terminals. I guess we can just warp back to our ship. Void Elf, Void Priest, yas! Grandpa's gonna play a druid if he plays Shadowlands. Druid's a good choice. I've never really gotten to level a druid. Like, I've never been able to stick with it long enough. I really want to, but at the same time, I don't. Right now, my sub for WoW is not active. Save some money.
It's so amusing to think I was once training to be a Jedi. You're opening me up to my true potential. I feel such power surging through me.
It's no small task keeping up with me. I won't hesitate to drop you if you fall too far behind.
I like how you challenge me. You'll see I'm up for it. I'm so hungry for more.
A big gift for you, Grandpa? Is there anything holding you back, or... unsure if you want to play the new expansion. I like the idea of going to a new world, so I'm always up for that.
No, I've said this before, but I kept my mouth shut for a while now. Time to speak up. Quinn's dead weight. Can't do anything without his approval.
The problem with playing Shaman is I can't play Mecha, no.
I prefer Quinn's discipline to your reckless defiance.
What gets the job done? Guarantee it's not rules and regulations. One crew can make or break a mission. In Black Ops, everyone knows their job and does it. No room for screw-ups. We were the go-to squad. Assassination of Moff Tarek. The massacre of Harun Kal. Operation Force Crush. All us.
What happened to your Black Ops team?
Treaty of Coruscant. Black Ops was disbanded. Everyone reassigned. Dumb move. Good team. Hitting the right targets. We were gearing up for some serious assaults before we were shut down. Like the Bastion. Huge Republic military complex on Corellia. They say it can't be taken. We would have done it.
The Empire will reach the Bastion eventually.
Need clearance first, and the rest of the team to pull it off. Should get back to work. Been your ear about this long enough.
You're trying to convince me to get rid of Quinn. You spend too much time on WoW? As you pay for it monthly, so you feel like you have to play it? I mean, that makes sense.
My lord, thank you for your attention. I must officially request to be reassigned.
Not going to happen.
My lord, I must speak freely then. I am compromised. Thoughts of you have begun to distract me. My feelings affect my ability to concentrate. I cannot, in good conscience, continue to serve.
All that tension will dissolve away if you just give in to your feelings.
If we were involved, we might not be able to act if the other's life would be forfeit.
Our feelings will make us so strong, nothing can threaten us.
I'm going to kiss you now, my lord.
Yeah. There we go, look at this romance scene.
Oh yeah.
More than just duty and honor will be driving my work.
You are still my underling, and you will do what you are told with extreme professionalism.
You always have that.
And then I immediately threaten him. that's great. Alright. Prepare. Married to a mythic raider. Exactly. Have they cleared all the stuff, Prepare?
It is customary to bow when in the presence of a member of the Dark Council.
Don't hold your breath.
I will tolerate such obstinacy in private, young one. Bow to me while in the presence of outsiders, or you will be punished severely. Am I understood?
I speak basic.
Such posturing is petty. Why must you task me? This is a time of greatness for us, Apprentice. We are at war. The Dark Council has placed me in charge, and battles are being waged across the galaxy. You and Lord Dog will oversee the most crucial confrontations. Dog is already deployed, and now I shall unleash you.
Where am I being sent?
We've caught wind of a secret plot that threatens to undermine the advantage you helped deliver on the planet Quesh. The conflict for resources on Quesh remains the most important of the fringe systems. This Republic plot must not succeed.
That's where I took out General Monk and seized the Quesh venom supply.
Ancient history now. Commander Olian will brief you. He awaits your arrival at the forward command center on Quesh. I find myself nostalgic, sending my most prized apprentice off to war. This is the culmination of everything we've done.
The poignancy of this moment is not lost on me, Master.
Poignancy? You've hit on the perfect word to describe where we are, my friend. I bid you farewell.
Hey, so you ready to go back to Cash?
Going back to Cash, huh? Your quests suck.
They really want me to go back to planets I've been to before. They were done a while back for an old man, he still got it. That's good to hear.
What's old?
32? When you're officially old.
Shit.
It's true. Do I sim age? Similar age? Simp age? Wait, would you play a game called
what's
Simp Age?
The answer?
Ah, I'm stuck on the door. There we go. Do it again.
If 32 is old, then I am in very, very big trouble.
No, we are stuck on the door because I keep doing it. Free ourselves. Free ourselves.
What, bro?
Stuck on the edge of the door. Can't say age because we are old and we'd be older than 32. That's okay. Do an alliance. I need to get back in and do more puppets because I want to get the striking gear for my monk and samurai. Hey, we're back to Kesh. Quesh. It's Quesh? Grandpa, what are your thoughts on Quesh?
Are you Horde?
Yes and no. I have Kalasha for Alliance and Hero for Horde.
Yeah, but what are you gonna play?
I haven't decided yet. What are your thoughts on Quesh? Level in Black Mage? The only thing I have left to level in FF14 is Blue Mage, and I've been enjoying it. I'm level 40 now? Quesh is the planet I'm heading to.
You've done everything else, huh? Yeah. I still have a couple of things. I have Black Mage, Scholar, Summoner, and Astrology.
I just got Astro to 80, and that's about as far as I'm taking that.
Well, we can't go any farther anyway.
Yeah, well, I mean, I'm not going to be flying it or gearing it or anything. Kesh is this poison planet that I'm on right here. We've already begun field tests with the Lorimar chipset you recovered from the White Maw's cache. The results have been astonishing, so much so that I felt compelled to thank you again for recovering such valuable technology. The Fixer's report also said that all the White Maw leaders have been neutralized. I commend you for taking a strong stance. Nelson's often recommends making deals with these pirates, a practice I find both pointless and distasteful. On behalf of the Imperial War effort, please accept my gratitude and additional compensation for your efforts. I gotta find an NPC to sell shit to. Great, it was once again almost full.
Yeah, invite me to your party.
You're not even. Oh, right, because you. Forgot that I had to reload.
Ah, shit balls.
Sounds interesting. Beware of high density poison area. Yeah. Grandpa, if you could visit other planets, would you? I don't think we need to hop on the transporter because the thing's near. Or vendor. Can I sell stuff to you?
What can I get for you?
I think he'll buy shit. Good. Gonna toss this stuff into storage. That's my ship. Anyway.
Come back anytime.
Got a note here. I don't know why they want me back on Quesh again. Your chance to leave Earth? Papier would as well? Man, guys, if I ever have to go back to school, I think I want to go back to school for archaeology because. If we ever do trips to other planets, archaeologists are going to be wanted.
True.
And anthropologists. Sully, is there a field of science that you find fascinating more than other fields?
Astronomy. Astrophysics is good.
I actually really excelled at physics in high school. is like thudding around constantly.
Commander Olian, I am here on Darth Baras' order. Bring me up to speed.
Not a minute too soon. All indications are that the enemy has been ready to strike for some time. If my reports are correct, they have us dead to rights. I'm thankful they've hesitated this long.
They'll regret not seizing the opportunity.
They may yet if we don't hurry. An elite Republic task force has found a cavern that tunnels beneath this command center. They've set explosives that will destroy the center and disrupt all Imperial military operations and communications on the planet.
Only a fool sits and waits for death.
My hands are tied, my lord. Operations here cannot be moved nor abandoned, and all my forces are engaged on the front. I sent what soldiers I had to search the cavern, but the survivors returned with blaster burns for their efforts. Here are rough coordinates of our best guess. Good luck.
Okay. I have to go into the caves and stop the bombs again. Oh wow. That's quite the distance. Grandpa, is there a field of science that you enjoy? I know you're a grandpa, but, you know, you can teach an old dog new tricks. Do you still play Isaac every now and then?
Yeah.
Bust out the old trumpet? You have a trumpet, right? How many instruments do you own?
A few. Four or five, maybe.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You got a trumpet and what else?
Other trumpets.
Other trumpets. Do you have one of those mini trumpets?
Depends on what you mean.
Like the really tiny trumpets that still make good sound.
They sound like a normal trumpet, I do not have it. They sound like a trumpet that is a lot higher, then I do have that. Are you trying to kill me here?
Yes.
I'm stuck inside this thing.
Oh no.
There we go. Wow.
Yeah, that was a bad choice. I was just gonna ride along it, and I was like, hang on, no, I know what that's gonna happen here. Grandpa, you don't play any instruments? Me either, my friend. I was supposed to play trumpet on my 7th grade because they just assigned us instruments. We were like, here, play this.
I got assigned clarinet.
And
I played trumpet instead.
Yeah, well, they were like, here's your instrument, play it. So I'm like, okay, so I tried. And fucking after like 2 months, I still couldn't really, you know. So I was like, fuck, I'm gonna fail this class. That's a cool mount. You like my wheel? You did try Guitar Hero 3. Well, you know what? That's awesome. I also cannot play Guitar Hero, so there's that. The closest game to a rhythm game I ever succeeded was Dragon Guard 3. And I guess one. Which is still fairly impressive. Alright, we gotta kill a sentry and demolish it. Not our devil. Unfortunately, I can't interrupt that. Didn't matter. You play piano and recorder? You didn't do very good at it because you're left-handed. Don't they make a left-handed guitar for people, or? How silly you used to be left-handed.
I'm still left-handed. But not all left-handed people are ambidextrous, so it can be difficult to, like, do things like that.
That's fair.
More left-handers are, but not all.
Are you ambidextrous?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. I am right-handed and not ambidextrous. They do not, they do, but not the Guitar Hero controller. Huh, interesting. Okay. Figure that would be something they would have provided for, or at least made it one that could be reversed. You can go. There's a guy over here. Alright, here's our, demo list.
I think you, like, sort of technically could, like, flip the guitar over, but it would be, backwards from what was on the screen, probably represented the box.
Yeah, that's true.
I assume. I mean, I don't really know.
You can do some things better with your right than your left, like use a, using your phone. Yeah, that makes sense. The only thing I can do better with my left hand than my right is throw a punch. Peter's ambidextrous as well. All these ambidextrous and people in chat. Oh, I can also fart with my right hand better.
That makes sense.
Born a lefty. They got all left-handed people around me today.
Has our mysterious problem been solved? Are we active? Sir, best guess is yes. All systems appear to be online. Your detonator should be live. Then let's pack up. We'll blow this cabin on the Imperial Command Center sky high.
Only cowards fight from the shadows.
Too late. We've been discovered. Stow it. We knew this was a possibility. Sith, I'm prepared to detonate even if it means we all die. You've just wandered into your own funeral. Throwing the switch! No, come on, detonate!
If you want to die, let me oblige you.
Men, hold the line. I'll try a reset.
Try a rebound! See ya, Captain Trayan.
This is a mercy killing.
For the Republic.
Well, well, well. Well done. Mission accomplished, eh?
You eavesdropping somehow?
As a matter of fact, I was. Captain Trayan was sent here by one of Baras' Republic moles. The explosives he set up were not wired to the captain's detonator. I have the real detonator. An elaborate trap for you.
I'm going to kill you, Drog.
That would be an amazing trick. Our master prides himself on being one step ahead of everyone. That includes you. He knew someday you would rise against him. You were his fiercest. I consider it a privilege that he's allowed me to pull the trigger.
He wouldn't dare face me himself.
The master never takes out the trash. Baras sends his regards.
Look at that, there it is.
Goodbye.
Now... betraying us.
Oh yeah. Are we playing the Sith campaign? And someone betrayed us?
Yep. I know. Shocking.
Holy shit.
Shall I revive?
Offer no help. We must be sure. If she survives the trek to safety, then... then her worth will be established.
What is this?
We'll wait at the command center exactly one day for our proof.
I got the blue. Rude. I just got hit with an explosion, and here you are dragging me around like that. Blair is your favorite blackmate spell. It's beautiful. You don't like foul? Or that new one that they got?
There's two new ones. There's the one that I don't remember the name of that I have already, and then Xenoblastia.
Oh, Xenoblastia. Forgot all about that.
I think it's just like an upgrade to Pal, though.
Teleport down to the Imperial Forward Center?
Maybe.
We can't, but we can teleport to the Imperial Way Station with closer. Doing level roulettes? Leveling roulettes? You don't get to use those too much? Fair enough, fair enough. I had a hard time figuring out when to throw foul out in my rotation, but I ended up just being like, fuck it, and just tossing it out whenever I got it.
You just use it during ice.
That's what I thought, but then I was like, fuck it, I'm just...
But you want to, like, you just want to use it before you're going to get another one, kind of.
Yeah, that's what I mean, like. So, toss it out, got it. Or at least, or in the next one. Charged up. I hearken back to the days of level 50, though, when, Blair was the best spell, and the rotation was pretty simple to understand. Nowadays, though, there's too much complication in remembering the phases, so I'm like, fuck it, I'm not. Black Mage is not a class I'm good at. I enjoyed Red Mage, though. I don't find it all that simple trying to keep Enochian up, keep Ice Hearts up, keep Fire up. Too much micromanaging. Summoner is far worse. I didn't like that either. Alright, now we're advancing our story, but before we do, that.